trying to get situated. Alright. First playthrough. Press any button. Oh yeah. I have to create character. Retrieving latest guns. Oh damn. Accept. Huh. System. Auto lock on. Off. Auto target. Yeah. Allow for manual control of aiming of large weapons when locked on. I don't know. Jump. There's only two? I guess I'll keep that there. Vibrations, sure. I'll put it to 7. Normal, normal. Sure. Blood? Wow, you can turn blood off? Oh, wow. Okay. HUD on. Music sound effects. Music is really loud. Turn up the brightness. Cross-region matchmaking off. Oh, there's voice chat in this game? The fuck? That's kind of cool. I'm gonna play offline. That's what I did with Bloodborne. I don't want to get wrecked. Okay. New game.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Thrones. rekindled will rise. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Appearance. Okay. Male or female? Wow, the difference. Guess I'll be a... Man, I can't see shit. Yeah. I do like how the tits get saggier, I guess. What if I'm a male? I guess I'll rock being a female, just because females have the cooler, the royal outfit? I don't know if there's gonna be, like, sex-based, outfits, but we'll see. Oh my god. Alright, name! Dankness. Alright, let's see what classes we've got. What's the difference between a warrior and a knight? Let's see, 13 strength, 15 vitality, 16 strength, 11 vitality. Looks like you start out with an axe and a shield. Where you get a, what's that? Sword? Yeah. I don't know if there's gonna be like long swords. Probably two-hand swords. Mercenary. Mercenary seems pretty cool. Spears. Oh, not all classes have a quiver. Actually, I think, wow, Thief is the only one with a quiver. Assassin. Whoa, what is that? It's like a long-ass poker. Shield. Sorcerer. Got a little stubby sword. Pyromancer. That seems cool. Cleric. Mace. Okay. This is really hard. I'm gonna go with the knight. Why not? Yep, I'm gonna go with knight. Build. That's interesting. Let's see. Age, voice. okay, we'll go with that. Body hair. The fuck? No way. Well, I guess that's what happens when females don't shave. Nah. Never mind. That just makes her look really weird. Face detail. Yeah, fuck this. If I'm gonna be a knight, you'll never see what I look like. Alright, finalize creation. Yep. Cemetery of Ash. Alright, so far this game looks really nice. Alright. The controls are the same. Oh my god, I forgot to pick burial gift. Yeah, burial gift. Oh, you know what that means. Sorry about that. New game. Hopefully I can skip the cinematic. Yes. Yep. Dankness. Female, young, knight, raises maximum HP, fuller, nah. Seems pretty good. Used to acquire many souls. Greatly increases time discovery. Eh. Huh. I'll pick this one. The white eyes, yeah. Cosmetics. Eyeshadow. Oh, that looked weird. That looks weird. Lipstick. Why did her face also change color? The fuck? Like her face turns slightly. Huh. Why not? Eye sockets. Okay. No. Okay. All right, finalized. Weird not pairing people anymore. Okay, camera. Thought I could jump.
You're supposed to be hitting monsters, not air.
That's true. I just started. Alright. So neutral for backstep. X is something. I'm assuming triangle is the Estus flask. I'll find out if I get low health. Oh. Okay, so it doesn't do that. It doesn't have that life regen system that Bloodborne has. Yay, items! Soul of deserted corpse. Like, you have not missed anything, Bob. Like, that was my first kill. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna change the camera. Ash and Estus flask. Okay. How do you backstab him? God damn. Oh shit! Let's see, is it right here? Okay, I have to hold R1. I think. Beyond over here. Something pretty. That goes up, the other one goes, seems like deeper into the mountains. I'll go this way. Okay, bonfire. Alright, bonfire lit. I guess I'll go check out the other path. Maybe I should have made a male character. This run animation's pretty patsy. What is that? Is this too early? Like, I know I just lit the bonfire. Only have 156 souls. Like, what the fuck is that? Oh.
Kill ITT.
Kill it? Bullshit. I'm running away.
Oh
shit! Okay. What? Okay, I am not ready for that bomb. Like, get the fuck out of here. I don't know how. That was like a clutch dodge or something. Because I don't know if the dodge mechanics is exactly the same as Bloodborne. Because apparently, like, the dodge is a little bit different in every game. Okay.
I bet if you were a ranged class, you could probably keep it at bay and just strafe.
True. Oh shit. My Bloodborne instinct's kicking in. I try to parry it, but there's no gun in this game. God. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. How do I use this SS flask? Is it square? Yes, it is. Oh my god, come on. Dark Souls nub. The game is really pretty though. Have you ever played any of the Souls games? Oh.
Yo, last one I played was Dark Souls 2.
Okay. How's that one? I remember my friend telling me, it was... Dark Souls 2 was like one I could skip. Where's this path? Oh shit! What the fuck? Firebomb. So far frame rate in this game is stable so far. For the most part. I mean, oh, there's the frame drop right there. Oh, come on. I want that item. L3 while dashing. So, okay. Is that my first enemy-ish? Alright. I'm gonna get fully healed. And I'm gonna go fight it.
No, your first enemy was the giant ice lizard thing.
The bonfire resets everything. Okay. No, your first enemy was a giant ice lizard. Yeah, but I'm not killing that thing. Can I cheese this thing? Any items around? Nope. Is it YOLO? Thing isn't moving.
Is it even a monster? LOL, maybe it's a statue.
Yeah, I think it's a monster. Look at that thing on its back. Look at that. It's Resident Evil fucking 5. Okay. I'm gonna touch that door and it's gonna come to life and it's gonna try to kick my ass. Damn, Dark Souls. It's like first 10 minutes and it's like, trying to open the door. No, I do not want to remove the sword. Why? Like, why would I? Why? Like, what? Okay. All right, Kamari. So it has leap and stab and swipe. fuck? Whoa, jump, huh? The boss wasn't too hard, but that second form looked ugly. So it looked like obviously a rat. Some type of weird vermin abomination that came out of him. So I'm assuming that maybe the first part of the game is gonna have some relation to rat people thing. Okay, come on, get over here. Oh, sorry, that was my phone. Fuck my life. Get wrecked. Something's gonna drop on me? No. I can easily die right here. Assuming that's since it's pretty early in the game, 3,500 dank souls is a good amount. This game is so pretty. I see you suckers. Oh, come on. fuck? Anyone else? Obviously, I have to go through that door. Ready for like something to pop out at me. Oh, I saw him. Alright, camera went nuts there. Nothing. Item? Yes. Get wrecked. Oh, I should have rested at the bonfire. God damn it. Or it doesn't matter. Wait, isn't this... Yeah, isn't this the hub? Alright. Let's go talk to this dude.
Ah. Another one, roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
So many people to talk to.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Okay. I'm gonna talk to you.
To be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One.
Attribute governing HP and resistance to frost.
Whoa, way more customizability than two.
Oh, yeah. That's a lot of shit. Alright, vigor. Attribute governing HP and resistance to frost.
Whoa, way more customizability than two.
Oh, yeah. A lot of shit. Apparently they brought critical strikes back. My friend was very happy about that. I think, judging by... Actually, you said you played Dark Souls too. There wasn't any crit strikes, were there? Apparently there were in the older games. I want to do a luck build, but... it's my first playthrough, and so I probably should go for something more direct, like a strength build. Damn. I guess I'll... Vitality... Let's see, what's the difference between Vitality and Vigor? Physical defense, through this... blah blah blah, or through this... other attributes, blah blah... Poison, maximum equip load. Okay. Endurance is obviously what I think it is. In Bloodborne, I valued endurance a lot. It was like my first stat I wanted to max out. But... so, I'm gonna put one in vigor, one in strength, one in endurance, for now. Okay. Okay, lady.
A pleasure to make that. I am but a weapon. I've lots of little things. And yes, I'm undead too. But Ashen One, fetch so as is I want.
Okay, so you buy shit from her. Repairs equipped items and armor. Oh no! This game has, fucking durability on weapons. Well, Bloodborne had it too. Whatever. Scimitar. What do I have at the
Ashen
moment?
One.
Okay. What do I have? Let's see. I have longsword. I think I can rock it for now. For a while. Alright, I have it equipped, I think. Yep. Man, this place is huge. The fuck, dude? Oh, this guy looks sick.
A newcomer, I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder. A toilsome journey, I am a smith. Pretty, be careful.
I guess what I'll do is just kind of like what I did in Bloodborne, just kind of hoard everything until I see something I really liked. Like, is this place safe? I heard that you can get attacked here, even though it's like your safety hub. All these seats. Ooh, what's this? Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line.
By monsters or other players?
I think someone told me that. Oh, okay, so these seats are all the bosses, I think. Someone told me, like, players can invade here. Monsters? I don't think so, but it's kind of scary to think about. Like, you come back, you go to a bonfire, and you come back here, and then you're just getting wrecked by some random faggot. I still talk to this guy.
Well, you're not just me. I made it a bit weird, don't you?
Okay. Bonfire lit. I don't know what that does. Okay. Is that where I'm supposed to teleport to? I guess. Alright. First, how do I equip stuff? Gain strength, boosting HP till death, explodes, return last bonfire shrine. Use? No! Fuck. Okay. I see. I see now. Alright. Let's go get wrecked. Loading times are still a thing. There's no bonfire here. The fuck? That's not cool.
Still. What is it? 2008?
Pretty much, right?
What is this Bloodborne?
It's Dank Souls 3. This way. I'm gonna go to the right path. Cause right's always right. Technically it's left, actually. Whatever. Oh my god, I tried to dodge. Dead dragon. I guess it's referencing Dark Souls 1. shit. Hey, there you are. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. Get that. No. Oh wait, there's upstairs area. Shut up. Fuck my life. Here, I see a dead dragon. That's all I see. Fucking knew it. Oh, what? Okay. The game controls are pretty smooth. I like it so far. Okay, longsword. This one has higher durability. Wait, what's the difference? They're the same. It's not babying you like Bloodborne, where you have like shit tons of vials. You only have 2-3 charges. Oh my god. know there's supposed to be a dragon around here. Where is it? Oh, there's my answer. Oh, that shit hurts. I guess I'll backtrack and explore the other side. They're all back. Yep. That's actually really nice for trying to grind things out. You just touch the bonfire and boom. All enemies are respawn. Where's the other dog? Oh my god. Oh my god. I need to get used to that, sidestepping like that. I'm waiting for people to jump down at me somewhere. They always do that in the beginning of these games. Okay, that's a shortcut. Something on Twitter? Phone went off. Oh, hey, I got bow and arrow. Bow and arrow. How the fuck do I equip this shit? Wow, I can't even use a bow. Can I? Whatever. I don't need it. Okay, I can't go up there. So, is it time to go back to the dragon area? Yep. Okay. I feel so weak. I might go back to the fire shrine and put in a couple points in strength. One thing about these games is, at least in Bloodborne, there was like a stat cap on each attribute you have. Like endurance, you should only level up to 25. Speak very well. Then the thing is, are those stat caps the same? And it doesn't help that this game has more different, like more attributes than Bloodborne did. Okay, that's HP. Vigor is definitely HP. Vitality is equip load. So I'll put one in Vigor and Strength.
Farewell, Ashen One.
We'll see how the first boss is. I mean, not the first boss, but the dragon area. I doubt you fight it. I think it's just an obstacle. That area, though, where it just fucking fire breathes on like all those worshippers. I don't know if I can go past it. I probably can. That's like the right timing. I'll check out what's right of the dragon. You see the dragon over there in the distance. It's really nice. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, dragon. Fire breathe on everyone. Another shortcut. Fight this guy? Go down here. Oh, what the fuck? Trying to throw shit at me? Or something. Correct. Is that guy gonna come back up here? Nope, I think he died. peacing out. God damn it.
Few close call.
Yeah, I know. See, I'm like debating on whether I should go back and spend my souls. I feel like I should. So I know next time, just run past a knight. There's something down here, right? That might be a shortcut. Oh, fuck my life. It's all good, it's all good. Oh my god. So I'm gonna run past pretty much everything just to go get my souls back. That dragon is loud. Sorry, but I'm ignoring everyone. You guys can go fuck off. Oh, what the fuck? There's a knight there? Oh my god. I might have to do that auto lock on thing. It's annoying. Sure. That noise is really disturbing. Oh my god, no! No! Peace! Oh, fuck! Ooh. What the? The fucking wall. The fucking wall. God fucking damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna run past all these guys. Fuck this shit. Alright, go eat a dick. Fuck off. That guy can transform into whatever the fuck he wants. Don't care. Fuck. Come on. Alright, so I have to run and then jump. Ooh. Ring of Sacrifice. What is that? Lose nothing upon death but ring bricks. Ooh. I want to save that. Rapier sounds nice. I lower my damage. That's not bueno. Come on. Oh, I remember that. So now I have a shortcut. That's really nice. Fuck. Where is she?
Welcome home, I shall speak that very well then take notes.
One in endurance, one in strength. Alright.
Farewell, Ashen.
Wish I had parry. Shield is good too, but where's that archer? There he is. Okay, if he dropped down here with me, I would have been really pissed. Come on! Fucking shit. Getting cucked so hard. Ah, more night dudes. Oh, two night dudes. Okay.
Hey, ha ha ha, it seems never ending.
I know, right? Oh, come fuck my life. Give me the fucking backstab. Okay, you can go fuck yourself. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're an asshole. You follow me or are they over here? Alright, fuck you. I'm going back to the bonfire. Go fuck yourself. See what if those other weapons are better. Rapier. Did I get any other type of equipment? Shitty. Maybe I should have gone for a luck build. I don't know. Okay, I've been really pissed. Alright, I'm gonna run past these guys. Not give a fuck about them. And see what's behind this door. Did they not come in? Okay. They can still kick my ass. Alright, fuck this. I'm not gonna fuck with that. Shields OP!
I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lord they have left, gone to their churning homes, convert head to the bottom of the high wall, forge on through the great gate, and raise this banner to proceed. This fell. It is the. If you fear trespassers, then Etch and the old Concord will beckon noble blue. Unkindled one. Go through the great gate, and but beware the vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley. Unkindled, go through the but be the va.
Is there anything around here? Can't go up those stairs. Fuck these church pews.
I wonder if the watchdog was that ice-spiked lizard thing that was chasing you.
That's a possibility. Okay, this motherfucker is blue. Oh! Holy shit! Why is his eyes red?
Holy blah blah blah.
I'm gonna cheat him. Just gonna cheat him.
That's if you hit him, hey ha 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 ha.
Yeah, I know. That was kind of cool, though.
LOL, yes, has like enough blah 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 around.
The holy blade. That was kind of cool, though.
LOL, yes, has like enough blah 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 around.
That's all you gave me, was a refined gem. Could have given me your fucking sword or some shit. That's it? Fuck.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Yeah, you can say that again. I think I need, like, higher luck for, to get cool shit like that. Cause drop rates are a real thing in this game. God, I just need more endurance. So I'm running out of endurance way too fast. So I'm not expecting my attacks to sap
Welcome
up so
home.
Much.
Speak. Very well.
Endurance.
Then touch take me.
Right. Alright, level that up once.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Do I need to repair shit? Hey, repair my shit.
Ah, it wasn't neat.
Boss time, Bob. It's boss time. I wonder if I can go through this boss on one try. YOLO. Are you ready for boss time, Bob? Boss time. I've seen people play this game up to like around this point. After this boss fight, I don't know what. I'm going through it blind. Dodged. okay, don't get hit by shit. Because it applies frost. And then you're slower, okay. That was cool. Oh shit! Oops. No, don't fucking tell me. I just lost all my souls. Actually, I didn't even have that much anyway, so whatever. Any items that can actually help me? Gain strength of flame, boosting HP until death. Lightning, blah blah blah. Okay. What the fuck?
So if you get frostbitten, you die.
Dude, I don't even fucking know anymore. See, thing is, I died when I got frostbitten. Status elements this early in the game? Jeez. How did that hit me? When he's in that second phase, I have to hit his poke him in the butt once or twice and then back off a little bit because apparently his butt can hit me. Interesting. Oh my god. Fuck you, dude! Oh my god. Oh no, do not go in your third form yet. Or second form. So, second form, if somehow you touch the breath in any shape or form, you get frostbitten. Oh, now I know. Oh my god, go fuck yourself. Okay, I just need to be super patient. And by super patient, I mean not fuck up. Too early. Why?
It was like a delayed lunge.
I didn't think he'll start going for his ramming phase again so early. Okay, so they made him like actually dangerous, like in his butt area, if you are in his second form, because he just farts for that lunge propulsion. I should not.
Wouldn't you get upset in that if somebody was poking you in your butt with a sword?
Alright, I need. No, no, no! Okay. I need to not get hit at all during the first phase. Different. Usually when he goes into second form, he goes for the triple charge. He charges, and then he summons his ice breath. And this time he automatically went with his little bunt attack. It's so sad. Fuck my life. I feel like it's too dangerous to go in whenever he's doing the hilt, the little the bunt. With the mace. Souls achieved. Come on, I dodged that.
Go on its blog.
I did it! Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna farm these, I'm gonna kill these guys real quick, and I'm gonna go back and upgrade something. Strength? I don't fucking know. Yeah, I beat the second boss. Woo! I feel like I should probably farm a little bit. Try to get I don't even know.
Welcome home, speak. Very well then taken.
Obviously, I want to go for a strength build, but I need more endurance, dude. Like, I'm rolling around like crazy. More health is really nice, too, not gonna lie. I'm gonna go for endurance, and then I'll upgrade vigor and then strength. What's dexterity, actually? Oh, dex. Yeah, that's right. What happens if I upgrade luck? Item discovery, yeah. Upgrade endurance, I don't know. What do you think, Bob? Like, obviously, I really need vigor for health, endurance for stamina, and strength because I'm running a strength-based weapon, am I not? Yeah, the longsword has a C scaling of strength.
Well, if you feel you can dodge, I'd focus on endurance, stam, and X. If it makes weapon swings harder.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take no.
I'm definitely staying away from dexterity, because I'm not going to run those
I'm
two-handed.
SDR.
Yeah. Because I'm not running those cool two-handed weapons or whatnot. Or like, you know, double swords or what. I don't know what dex weapons are in this game. I'd say endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Not getting hit is always the best strat. Hey, there's someone on the on that seat over there. That person is moving.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith, look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. Knowest thou of our five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire? The fast fading flame must be licked. Preserve this world. A reenactment of the so it is. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus. Knowest thou I'm now.
Okay.
Careful.
Oh, but no, I do not want to buy that.
Ashen One.
Alright, I am gonna end the stream here. I'm probably gonna grind a little bit, but I'll try to continue at least one boss every time I hop on again. I'll tell you when I hop on again, Bob. Alright. Peace out.